Fasten the seatbelt, insert the metal clip into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To release the seatbelt, lift the flap on the buckle and pull the seatbelt apart. There is a seatbelt sign above your seat. When it is on, you must fasten your seatbelt. We suggest you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during the flight. Oxygen masks are located in the unit above your seat. Should these masks appear in front of you, stay in your seat. Pull the nearest one towards you to start the oxygen flow. Wear the mask, covering nose and mouth with it, and breathe normally. Pull the straps on the side to fit the mask to your face. Put on your mask first before helping others. We will now explain the use of the life vest, which is in a pocket under your seat. Remove it from its pocket and protective cover. Place your head through the neck opening. Attach the strap to the front of the vest and pull the strap. The vest should be inflated when reaching a door or on the wing if leaving through an overwing exit. The vest is inflated by a sharp pull on the red tabs at the bottom. If the vest fails to inflate or deflates, it can be inflated through the inflation tubes. The life vest is fitted with a light which illuminates automatically in water and a whistle to attract attention. In the unlikely event of the aircraft having to make an emergency landing, you will be told to take this protective brace position. The safety instruction card in the seat pocket also indicates the location of the emergency exits. There are 6 exits on this Airbus 319. 2 doors at the front, 2 hatches over the wings, and 2 doors in the rear of the aircraft. Move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Emergency lights, including luminous strips on the floor, will help you find your way to the exits. These are clearly signed. Please be aware that the closest exit may be behind you. Shoes must be taken off as they may tear the evacuation slides. As we prepare for takeoff, take care that your hand luggage is not blocking an aisle or an exit. Hand luggage must be placed under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments. Please make sure that your table is closed and the window blind is open. Your seat back must be upright with the armrest down. Mobile phones and all other electronic equipment must be switched off. Please ensure that any devices that can send or receive calls or text messages remain off for the duration of the flight. Smoking is not permitted during the flight. If you have any questions, please ask a member of the cabin crew. Thank you for your attention. We wish you a pleasant flight.